There have been 45 days of 2022 and already 46 murders in Baltimore.
32 murders so far this month in Baltimore City. That ties the worst January ever. And so far, there have not been any arrests in any of those cases.
The city of Baltimore nears 300 homicides. A pair of barbers were the most recent victims to gun violence.
This is Baltimore. America's sixth largest city, 12th largest metropolitan area, home of more than 1.5 million people, site of the nation's biggest steel rolling plant, home for the House of McCormick, this country's biggest tea and spice house, America's second seaport. This is Baltimore, a big city growing bigger so fast that every day it has a new face, a new complexion. A city growing faster than New York, Chicago, Philadelphia, Cleveland, most other big cities in America today. This is the real Baltimore. You're not native to the area. This is the Baltimore you probably have known, the Baltimore travelers used to see passing through the city on the main arteries of Routes 1 and 40.